A conceited mistake. Once upon a time, there was a mistake so silly, so small, that no one would even have noticed it. It couldn't bear to see itself, to hear of itself. It invented all manner of things just to prove that it didn't really exist. It invented space to put its proofs in, and time to keep its proofs, and the world to see its proofs. All it invented was not so silly, nor so small, but was, of course, mistaken. Could it have been otherwise?